are tied 2-2. And welcome back. Ready for the bottom of the eighth. Now it's the right fielder, Matthew Pekin. That one drilled left field.
Home run, baby.
That's what the fans came to see. His 19th home run of the year, and they grab the lead. It's 3-2. A wise man told me that silence never betrayed
him. Keep your mouth shut. Throw, baby.
Power versus power right there, like two locomotives colliding. Who's going to win? But a really good job there by the hitter, getting the top hand working. Powers that fastball out of here. 12.